Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Knot Trees podcast. Today I will summarize and review the book, In a Four Essential Keys to Effective Communication in Love, Life, Work, Anywhere, a how-to guide for practicing the empathic listening, speaking, and dialogue skills to achieve relationship success. Bento C. Leal III provides a comprehensive guide for enhancing communication skills in every aspect of one's life. Spanning across personal, professional, and romantic spheres, this book is designed as a practical manual for anyone looking to improve their interpersonal relationships through effective communication. Leal emphasizes the importance of empathy, clear expression, listening, and constructive dialogue, framing these skills as crucial not just for resolving conflicts, but for building deeper connections and understanding between people. The book presents an actionable approach to mastering these skills, making it a valuable resource for readers seeking to enhance their interactions with others. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, the importance of empathic listening. Empathic listening is at the heart of effective communication and is the first essential key that Leal explores. Unlike standard listening, empathic listening involves fully understanding the speaker's point of view and emotions without judgment or planning a response while the other person is speaking. This level of listening fosters deeper connections as it shows care and respect for the speaker's feelings and experiences. Implementing empathic listening can significantly reduce misunderstandings and conflicts, as it ensures that both parties feel heard and valued. Leal provides practical tips on how to cultivate this skill, emphasizing its critical role in all forms of relationships. Secondly, speaking with clarity and purpose. The second key focuses on the art of expressing oneself clearly and purposefully. Leal highlights that effective communication hinges not only on what we say, but how we say it. This involves being concise, staying on topic, and ensuring our message aligns with our intended outcome. Moreover, speaking with sincerity and integrity builds trust and respect, crucial components of any strong relationship. Leal offers strategies for developing these speaking skills, such as mindfulness of one's language and practicing active self-reflection to align one's words with their values and goals. Thirdly, the power of dialogue in resolving conflicts. Leal identifies constructive dialogue as a pivotal tool for resolving conflicts and strengthening relationships. This approach to communication focuses on finding common ground and understanding the perspectives of others, rather than winning an argument or proving a point. Constructive dialogue requires patience, openness, and a willingness to compromise, with the ultimate goal of achieving mutual understanding and respect. Leal provides readers with step-by-step guidance on how to engage in effective dialogue, including techniques for de-escalating tense situations and navigating difficult conversations with empathy and consideration. Fourthly, building relationships through assertive communication. Assertive communication is another crucial aspect explored by Leal. This style of communication allows individuals to express their needs, desires, and opinions confidently and respectfully, without undermining the rights of others. It stands in contrast to aggressive communication, which can damage relationships, and passive communication, which can lead to resentment. Leal discusses how to strike the right balance through assertive communication, including the importance of setting boundaries and the use of I statements to express oneself without blame or judgment. This fosters healthier, more balanced relationships built on mutual respect and understanding. Lastly, the role of self-reflection in communication. Leal rounds off his essential keys with the importance of self-reflection in enhancing communication skills. Self-reflection involves regularly examining one's own thoughts, feelings, and behaviors to understand their impact on one's communication style and relationships. By becoming more self-aware, individuals can identify areas for improvement, understand the root causes of their communication breakdowns, and adapt their approach to foster better interactions. Leal underscores that self-reflection is a continuous process, vital for personal growth and the development of effective communication skills. In conclusion, Bento C. Leal III's Four Essential Keys to Effective Communication in Love, Life, Work, Anywhere is an indispensable guide for anyone looking to improve their interpersonal relationships through better communication. By focusing on empathic listening, clear speaking, engaging in constructive dialogue, practicing assertive communication, and embracing self-reflection, readers can cultivate the skills necessary for achieving relationship success. This book is particularly beneficial for individuals seeking to enhance their professional relationships, strengthen their personal connections, or deepen their romantic partnerships. The practical strategies and insights provided by Leal make this guide a powerful tool for personal development and an essential read for those committed to improving their communication skills and building stronger, more fulfilling relationships. If you would like to support Bento C. Leal III, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.